So what's up, dudes?
Hi.
I got Mike from Eastgate Squad. If you might be familiar with who he is, he runs the Eastgate Squad Facebook, Instagram. He's also been behind a ton of the group buys that are in the Eastgate Builders Forum, and also has something really special for us right now. So what do you got, man?
We got this shipped in from Canada. Canada Post, that's so nice. Oh Canada, and it's from Inertion, and I know it's the Fox.
Right here,
Unity,
for the first time,
the beta. No one else has this. Well, there's a couple of people beta testing, but they don't have a video. Yeah. But here it's unopened. See, I think. Is it supposed to jingle? Do you think it's supposed to?
I hope not.
Okay, hopefully it's not. So here you go. I'll give you the pleasure of opening it.
Oh, thank you. All right,
there
let's
it is.
Do this. So let's see.
It is. You should have brought a knife. You should have seen him. He was like cleaning up. Hey, clean it up. So like, it looks all clean.
Shut up, man.
Ooh, nice bubble wrap. I like that.
That's nice.
Mmm. Look at that. You can smell it.
Here, you can open it.
Let me smell it. It's like chocolate. It's like Eastgate candy. You got candy. Ooh, look at this. Slide it out.
That's what she said.
Oh. Oh. What is this? Look at all this fanciness.
I like that.
Look at Oh, there's a button right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so again, this is the Foxbox Unity, isn't it pretty? It's a nice color. It's not going to be that color. I think this is just the beta version color. I think there's going to be something more commercially attractive. Pretty cool.
Yeah,
this,
awesome.
This is basically the heat sink as per the specification, but you know, that's how they built it. So the whole thing is a heat sink. These things get pretty hot. Get the old Foxbox. So yeah, so if you can take a look, let's put this side by side here. The new one is actually thinner. It may not seem like a lot, but it is actually thinner by quite a bit.
Actually, two Foxboxes are actually larger than the Unity.
Yeah.
So the Unity is pretty compact.
So everything is on one PCB right now. So, you know, this is two. So what? Obviously they must have combined it and they share FETs and all this stuff. So, but this has a lot of great features that are not available on the original Foxbox. So this actually has a switch. Actually has a power switch. Usually you have to buy them.
Yeah, you got to. Actually, so between the two, if you're running a dual. A dual motor. You have to connect these two with a JST, and then you also will need to buy a separate switch. So that comes with it, right?
Yeah. Well, yeah. This comes with it. Yeah. This all does come with it. So
nice.
Let's read some of the features it's got. So
roll to start. That's pretty wicked. So a lot of the budget boards that have the roll to start, and like, you know, budget boards are budget boards, right? But that's a pretty cool feature, and I don't know why kind of like the bigger companies haven't come out with that yet. So if you're building a DIY and you want a roll to start, boom! That's pretty cool.
That is, it is. Obviously, we talked about the heat sink, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
And it also has what they added here to this whole thing, besides combining the two, and you don't have to use a cannabis or some other way to make the two kind of sync up. They use the Bluetooth connectivity, especially when it comes to like programming this thing. Usually you have to hook it up a computer and all this thing. You start with these cables and it's madness.
Right.
But now there is a way to basically adjust it and kind of like program it
via your
phone. So they actually have a new, it's Android based right now. I think they're working on iOS. I don't think it's ready quite yet, but but basically they have a wizard on the phone.
I saw that.
Yeah, it's pretty
cool.
Neat.
Yeah, it's really cool.
It's pretty neat. And they have a lot of other stuff. So, and also on that one with the app, they actually have customizable profiles. So, you know, we can have a Neil version.
Yeah.
And a Mike version.
That's kind of wicked, man. That's really cool.
That's right. So, and then they have some other stuff here, obviously.
Yeah. So some basic stuff, Bluetooth connectivity, regenerative braking, which isn't new, censored and sensorless mode for those that want kind of a smoother quieter run, or if you're hooking up to hub motors, you want kind of that censored mode. So like here are the kind of nice things for the spec people out there. 80 amp continuous and 300 amp max current.
Yep.
Those are big numbers right
they
there.
They are huge. They are, you can, and then this thing takes up to 12S. This
yeah.
thing is a monster.
Yeah.
So the heat sink, combined map with the heat sink, I mean, you got a good, you know, got a good system here, got a good ESC.
Right.
That is like really compact, really well made, and you know, has all the features that just lack it.
Right.
Currently with other, you know, ESCs that are out there.
Right, right.
So
I think this is gonna be I remember watching one of Jason's videos, and one of the things he was saying that this is gonna be available to, you know, obviously a lot of the DIYers, but then also to manufacturers of other boards, you know, like, you know, he wants a piece of all of it, but this is kind of
yeah, but this is that's
really good.
Hey, he spent the money to do it, to develop it, to
right.
create this stuff. I mean, this, it's his team, so
right.
I mean, I had the first beta version of the Fox Box, mm-hmm. and I tell you, that was obviously a beta version, and you know, usually they don't work well, but mine still works perfectly. FOC and everything, right from like literally out of the plastic thing, I hooked it up and boom, it worked.
Nice.
You know, I mean, I just made sure with Charles that my settings are correct, but I didn't do anything special. I didn't have any extra help.
So you would almost say plug and play.
Well, you know, doing this DIY is never plug and play.
Right.
You know what I mean? But
right.
this is about, if you plug and play this, you get a lot of other stuff. I mean, you get battery protection, you get, you know, you get FOC, you get a system that,
right.
you know, is kind of, you know, it's kind of tried and true.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right, right.
So, you know, you really can't go wrong.
Right.
You know, with using this. I mean, so a lot of things that, you know, that you would want in a production board, you can do this. You can build your own production board at home.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah, yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
You can
yeah.
blow people
for
away.
Sure, for
There's
sure.
There's like, the production boards, like, be careful because these guys can start building this stuff at home.
I think that the you know? One thing that DIY does kind of have over production boards is the tuning. You know,
the customization.
I mean, like, you get a board as a production board, and it is what it is, right? Like, and you try to fix up the bushings, maybe get new trucks, get new wheels, but at the end of the day, it's kind of the same board.
Yeah.
This is really tuning. Like, I mean, like,
right.
this is tuning to its best, and like, you want a high quality product for that. So what is this going for?
This is going for, in US dollars, because it's converted into Australian dollars, it's about $250.
Okay.
So, but you know, it's, wow, you're like, wow, it's $250, but you're actually getting two ESCs.
Yeah.
So if, how much is this? I didn't even know how much a single one anymore.
The single one, like when I bought them, I think it was like $130. So that's a pretty good bargain.
Yeah, and you know, and I tell you, we're talking about compared to the Foxbox current. I mean, it is a good piece of technology, but it is, you know, a plastic piece all through and through, pretty much, right?
They have a heat sink at the bottom, but the top is plastic.
Yeah.
Yeah. So with the Unity,
I didn't even get plastic. I get mine. Mine is still 3D printed. It's like it doesn't even. It's like three. It has no labels on it.
Nice.
And it's like all rough and like. And you know, they're like, sorry dude, this is what we have, like, works.
Right.
But also mine was handmade.
Right.
By Charles.
Yeah, 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 it was one of the first, so.
So.
What do you expect, right?
It's freaking nice.
So that's nice. The Foxbox Unity. And thanks to Mike for coming out. Mike from Eastgate Squad, check the links below for his Instagram, Facebook, his YouTube. Mike is everywhere.
Everywhere
so
you want to
go check
skate.
Him out. Thanks again, Mike, for,
you're welcome,
for bringing that out.
Well, thanks for having me.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to build something with this.
Yeah.
Because you can't just like have it and not build something with it. You got to build something. So we're going to hack one of Neil's like Chinese like boards and
yeah.
make it.
We got something over here.
We're going to make Eastgate great again for the Chinese with this spotless, with this Unity.
Right. Make him great again.
Make Eastgate great again. Use that as a commercial. Make Eastgate great again. Use the Unity.
All right.
Peace.
See you guys.